Hello, what's going on guys? Welcome to 5 Minute Solution. In this video, I'm going to show you how to unhide a post on Facebook. But before we getting started, if you are new in this channel, make sure to leave a like in this video and subscribe to this channel and also turn on notification by pressing the bell icon. So without any further delay, let's go straight into the video. First of all, open up Facebook and you need to click on the three line, scroll all the way down, click on settings and privacy option, then click on settings option. Now from this option here, you will be able to see activity log. Okay, so you need to click on that. So after clicking on activity log, you need to click on filters and then categories. So after clicking on that, here you'll be able to see logged in actions and other activities. You need to click on hidden from timeline option. So after clicking on hidden from timeline option, there you will be able to see all of your posts you post, like you hide from your timeline. So from this option you can unhide the post, right guys? So that's how you can unhide your post on Facebook. So guys, I hope you found this video helpful and thank you so much for watching this video. And if you guys have any kind of question, feel free to ask in the comment section below. We will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5 Minute Solution.